some 50 odd years ago, one of the Anzac Day services, we went a bit awry. It became a bit of a shambles, in fact. And I was sounding off and making lots of noises and that sort of stuff. And I was sort of told, put your money where your mouth is. So I said, okay, I will. And I did. And it's my way of saying thank you to all those who paid the supreme sacrifice to enable us to do and live as we do and have the freedoms that we have now. It's very important to me.
Let us not forget that freedom is not free.
When I was emceeing the dawn service, the piper would be there, the mist would be drifting around, you know, the sun's just starting to appear, and there would the piper be with the last, playing his lament, and that's followed by the last post and all that, and they are quite moving moments.
Indeed, this is one of the most wonderful and enjoyable things that council does, and I think it is important to recognise what they do, because our whole community runs on volunteers. If you had to replace those with wages, we'd never be able to afford to have what we have with our volunteers. Some of them have given amazing service, some of them have just gotten 5 years, some, as we've just heard, over 50. So we're very, very, very grateful on behalf of our whole community to our volunteers, and I think it's most appropriate that we have a function for them.